This is Die Sporting Network.
Here we go. We got St. Francis Gymnasium here. There's Shirt vs. Skins Classic, third annual. And we have, as they say, the nightcapper, Mount St. Joe's Gales. Last time we seen them, they witnessed heartbreak in the Baltimore Catholic League final up against St. Benedict Prep, toply ranked team from New Jersey. And Coach Solomon back with me from Baltimore County, Chesapeake. And Coach, what do you expect to see out of this one?
I expect to see a lot of defense, low scoring game from Mount St. Joe.
So far, Omar, the 35 from the killer, from the Silver Bees, go up 2-0. Hits it. Big game tonight, Coach, and so far so good. Comes over dribble. Good steal indeed. And a foul. It would be huge for the Gales, which is in the purple tonight. Smith trying to get all 5 points so far for St. Francis. Not St. Joe's season, he does. That's a Phil national champion with the Wildcats. Newly look Big East. And side note, he's going to go back to Mount St. Joe.
I may have underestimated St. Joe.
His name, sadly. He is coming back in the game. Silver Bees bring it back out. Sadler with it. Six on the shot clock. Driving. Missed it. Jalen Josh Smith. The three. Tripped and missed. Comes Benedict Pratt. Comes the big fella who may survive it. Come back in. St. Benedict Pratt. Question is, can he neutralize Jalen Smith, though?
Also in number 12, Uzima.
9-2. St. Joe's up 7. Inside. Missed it. And one.
And the high school.
First person.
On the line for the Bees at 35.
Roy Coast here. So St. Benedict is at their best, and they got it in.
They got off to a slow start last night, as well as tonight. They expect a much bigger pace, faster pace to come in.
Site game. I'm St. Joe's. St. Francis has some battles. As they get blocked away. He's going to stay with Miguel. That's all I think should be a big dose of Jalen Smith here. Turned it over. Again. Slams it home. Man, see how he ran the court there. Just as fun. So I thought he was a guard running the court. Looks like. Hits it!
James Bishop for Canada.
That was a huge shot by Bishop. Kind of get that momentum calm down. St. Benedict Pratt was trying to get some cooking. Oh, there he is. For three. Tipped and missed. He tipped it back out. St. Benedict Pratt. Hits it! It at 11.
Bill
Faircon, the freshman. Morale. Oh, hey. To Smith. There you go. Early. Gotta be a big dose of him tonight.
Great ball, man.
He has 11 so far. second straight three. He's a freshman. Again, St. Benedict Pratt, the first lead of the game for them. This is a real bad fast break. The Mount St. Joe's at that one was laid in. Timeout. What is it? Oh, I thought it was a timeout there. St. Benedict Pratt up three with seconds left in the first quarter. But he missed it again. For three. Tipped and missed. Nice rebound. Nice outlet pass. And nice finish. 1 point game. Tried to inbound it and
Johnson took the foul with it, standing on the ball.
For three, he drained, missed it. Come on, shoot two. Really catching airmail type of deal.
He's down on the 35, 11 to 3. First rush up, 14 to
5. What is first? Ties the game at 16. Mount St. Joe's holding their own after one against the nationally ranked St. Benedict Pratt, 17-16. Gonna die Swing Network on YouTube. We'll be back. Second quarter has begun. Mount St. Joe's holding their own after one. St. Benedict Pratt. Morale coming out to 2-2.
Round shot didn't fall in the first quarter. Coach is attacking the rim here. Start the back.
Sometimes it's all you can do.
St. Benedict Pratt, number two.
Runner up 18-16. Second quarter, second shot. Oh man, in and out. Undefeated. Somebody's old, got to go here tonight. that's a foul against St. Benedict Prep.
Well, it cost them tonight.
It didn't cost them last evening against St. Francis. Tip it. Oh, everywhere. And here comes St. Benedict Pratt. Fast break. Good foul, that cost a fast break opportunity there. It's a mess.
Got the right game plan.
Drive to the hoop!
Oh, I can't tell who the All-American preseason favorite is.
taking the two. Tough knee in the center.
And a foul. I believe that is Sanudi's third foul.
Sanudi is being outplayed by Smith.
Wow.
Smith is showing why he's a Maryland verbal commitment.
Turgeon got somebody up here tonight. Those guys are playing down in Maryland, but my goodness, what an effort during the first half by Monster Phil. Inside, that slash is down in the middle. 40-22. He doesn't see the other way around.
Yes, I'm just totally shocked. It's your shot.
I think St. Benedict Pratt just shocked himself too. Hey, offensive foul. First half can go much better for Mount St. Joe's than it has. Only 8 points by St. Benedict Pratt in the second quarter. We had halftime. We'll be back with you in the second half. Here on the Dive Sporting Network on YouTube. St. Joe's incredible first half, third, and the second quarter. Gotta stick to it. Okay. Oh, man.
As I stated last night,
for three, hits it!
Jethro Marshall for three.
Quick timeout by Mount St. Joe. I want to talk about, hey, we can't let the big man get that. We can't let the big man get that three.
Outside.
Right.
Softball could be back with a three to match.
What do you think about big men in general and all the basketball taking that three?
Well, it started NBA to stretch four, stretch three, now it's stretch five. Big men stepping outside is nothing new now. It's the wave of the new era. Stephen Curry. It's like Jordan generated a new era, Stephen Curry's generated a new era.
And he has. I remember watching him at Davidson years back, and you know he's going to be a great three-point shooter. It's all about injuries. But boy, has he transformed, like you said, the league and all of basketball. For three. Spins out.
Stitch.
Left with the rebound.
Stitch again.
Get that double-double already. That's going to be in your newspaper on Sunday.
Sticks.
Pass. Jackson.
Sticks.
Sticks again. That's going to stay. No, it's going to go back to
Benedict.
Jackson. Turned it over. For three. That one tips and missed. It's going to stay in St. Benedict crowd. Using his play too.
Move
box. Jumper. Break it.
The big man trail coming down the pipe.
Yeah, that would have been a nice feed to him.
Oh yeah, just throw it up. Give it a dump.
Miles handling the ball. Smith. Smith missed it.
Hold up. That means he's getting lost.
Turned it over. He didn't throw the pie enough to him. Empty that pass in there.
Yes.
Jumper. That's it. The team's tentative in the third quarter. St. Benedict Pratt, by the way, wearing the white uniform. Well, St. Joe's wearing the robe purple. Laid it in there. St. Benedict Pratt at the moment is going to try to wear the score down. Well, missed the tip. Offensive rebound. Missed it. Another offensive rebound. And next foul. But then how they lost the MIA conference final and the Bowman Cavity final. Martin Phelan. He that close.
I think he's retooled with some power plays. He may win that championship this year, but he'll be in a fight with John Curry.
McCormick Hall, very young team.
Still young.
They got a lot of firepower though, over there.
And Mr. Adams. I think it's Jalen Adams over there. Bringing at him.
Crossover dribble. That was a long shot. Literally. Smith. Oh, that was, yes, sir.
For two.
That's a foul.
Second personal, second team foul. On the line for the Bees, number 35, the Robins.
First shot by Sadiddy, missed it.
And then for the Bees, number 12.
He had an impact in this game.
Definitely.
Well, back over. To McMillan. Roll his ankle,
yeah.
Trying to walk it off. They gotta get Smith out of the game right now. Is a huge, is that one goes in and out.
Huge change of the game for Smith.
Return to the Bees, number 20, Andre Tour.
See if he can get that ankle. Get that ankle straightened out here. Missed them both. He misses. Trying to hold up. Team like St. Benefit, I'll shut down.
First, we need to hold on to this ball.
Smith can make a return in this game, hopefully.
And all Americans in St.
Jumper hits there. Got a look. Flanky applies that.
Coming on St. Joe. 30 seconds coming
up. Smith's gonna get his shoe off. Trying to check out how that angle is. They need him to get back in this game. She got the score on the camera. Ankle's already taped up.
We got raised by the
150 left in this third quarter. Point lead still for Mount St. Joe. For three. Oh my. They're caught again. Been long distance so far. Timeout by Mount St. Joe's.
Boy. That could be him down to the fourth quarter.
crap they're creeping. They're in the fourth quarter. You're watching the Shirt and Skin here on DSN on YouTube. Looking a lot better there. Coach says we come into the fourth quarter. He's coming back in.
Yes, he does, and he's high-fiving his teammates like he's ready to go.
It's huge, because Mount St. Joe's only scored 9 points in the third quarter.
Well, I said it from earlier, second half basketball team, like last night, they came back firing away. Same thing, they outscored. They outscored Mount St. Joe by 7 in the third.
Definitely here. See, though I got glasses on too.
Yeah,
he did. Am I on? It's an 8-point game now, folks. To get out easy. Train. Traction. That's a bad pass. As the defender was in front of Smith.
That's been Nigel's history, making big mistakes.
Oh man, almost. And Uncle Mo right now is definitely on St. Benedict's side.
First
shot is good. 7-point game now. Second shot here. That one misses. Silver beans that touched the last, but referees didn't think that one.
Still, pick it up, Nigel.
Oh, man. Side, got it in there. Uncle Mo. Side of St. Benedict's front right now. Down by 5. 1 point is down by 16
and a half.
Oh man.
Into the third in the halftime. Because we do St. Benedict's is coming back at the end of the pressure like yesterday. And so yeah, a 5-point game, which is 116.
Definitely so, man. Talk about huge. As huge as you can get it.
Thank you.
too.
I tell you, Bishop's come alive in the fourth.
That he has. Sting. missed the first.
Jalen Smith, one more shot.
Hits them both. Two free throws, but they lead back to eight.
Two free throws.
You got a 6'10 center that can make free throws. I don't think he's looking pretty good.
All for three. Tipped and missed.
Good rebound, bro.
Great rebound. Almost.
Wilson's calling for the ball. Sees a mismatch.
Before the pass against St. Benedict Prep. Great beat.
Time
for that 1-1 bonus here.
He's 1-4 in his last four attempts.
Also got to hit this first one. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Joe trying to hang on, get this major win. There you go. There you go. That was great ball movement there by Madison Joe.
St. Joe's, they made sure St. Benedict Prep did not get in the sets well, get inside like they was doing early in the game.
Returning for the Bees, number 12, Adele Gibbons.
Check the net. Oh, man. That's what we're doing here now. OT. teams are over the limit now. Foul call, it'll be two free throws.
Darryl Morris on the line shooting two.
Missed the first. St. Benedict Prep saying thank you. Second shot. Hits it. One more in a minute left. Gotta force him in tough shots here if you mouth St. Joe. Going to stay. Benedict Pratt with 53.2 left. Oh, he can't let him get that. I'm not going to shoot two. 49.9 left.
CJ Bell, Michael Jackson, fifth person.
He's on the 3-point end for Mount St. Joe's. Second shot, got it. 5-point game here, 49.9 left. Tom has it. And it's fouled. 43.7 left. These free throws in Mount St. Joe's there.
Little longer than the game for 12. St. Joe is shooting two.
First shot. To the hoop, off the glass, no, Sadiddy. He is fouled by Smith.
Since you have fouled number 23, Jalen Smith, second personal, on the line for the Bees, number 35, Ronaldo Sadiddy, shooting two.
First shot, got it. Out. Interference. Should go that way. Should go against Mountain. Should go against St. Benedict Pratt there.
First. On the line for the Gales, number 5. Tyree Meyer shooting 2.
2 shots here. Again, missing.
Returning for St. Benedict's, number 3.
Second shot. Missed that one too. Wow. Nurse. Benedict Pratt.
Good steal.
Good steal. And a foul with 19.9 left. And St. Joe's only got to hit these free throws here.
2 minutes, Bill.
Sticks,
well,
sitting right there and waiting for the rebound.
Couple bucks, one on jailing there. 2 shots. Gotta hit him. There you go. First shot good from McMillan. Second shot. One hands it, he shoots. Missed it. That might be it. And it is. Mount St. Joe's with a huge win against a nationally ranked St. Benedict Prep. And the Curtain Skins Classic. Mount St. Joe's goes to 4-0, and that is St. Benedict Prep's first defeat of the season.
Please drive them carefully.
At 2-1. So, Mount St. Joe's with a huge W. Coach Kevin Solomon of Chesapeake and Baltimore County. I'm DeMoss Diver, say so to you. Next time you hear from us, we'll be at the Wilson Wells Classic next weekend at UMBC.
Hold on.
Coach Solomon saying so long, DeMoss Diver. We say so long to you here on DSN on YouTube.
This is Die Sporting Network.